Here's where the runner's coming out to finish the first loop.
Oh, she dropped her good shirt, her new shirt, didn't she?
And then the awesome race volunteers getting this aid station done at the Trailhead. And of course, the porta potties. So your runners enter the actual single track right there. Run under the bridge and on to good times. And Paul Cobb did not drop his jacket. So now I'm going to walk back up the hill.